Hey guys, what's up? This is Daniel from GetRich.in, and in this video we'll be talking about how to bypass activation lock on your iOS device. If the device is stolen or if you find it somewhere else, you might find that there is an activation lock over there. So how to bypass this activation lock is quite hard, but we can do it in a simple way. So without further delay, just get started. So first of all, switch on your Apple device. So when the home screen appears, first you have to select your language and then your country or region. Now select your keyboard, then do next. Now you will be asked to select a Wi-Fi network. Let me show you that if I select a Wi-Fi network and it's connected to the net, it will tell me to give an activation lock. So it has an activation lock and it's telling me to give my Apple ID and password. So I don't have one, and because I bought it from second hand, so you can easily understand that it was locked by the previous owner and I cannot access it. So what to do now? So now just click on the middle switch and select more Wi-Fi settings, then select on the eye icon, then do forget this network. It will it does everything like IP address, subnet mask, and rest of the things. Now what you have to do is you have to enter a custom DNS. What's the custom DNS? The custom DNS is a DNS that is for the Apple server. So let me show you. So I am from Asia, and so I am giving my Asia DNS, so which is 104.155.220.58. It might be different for you. Just see here, we are giving you the DNS for rest of the world and everything, so you can select from here. Now what you have to do is connect to your Wi-Fi. Now just give your password and just click on join and just connect with your network. Okay, so now what it will do, it will just open your login page and it will take you to the server page. Let's see what happens. Okay, as you can see that we are into a login page, and that is ui.icloudbypass.com, the one who made this, and you can get a lot of things from here. You can't get exactly to the home screen of the iPhone, but you can get a lot of things. You can go to settings, you can play games, you can listen to music, you can do social activities like Facebook, WhatsApp and all that. You can watch videos from YouTube and all that. Okay, so it is iCloud activation lock. As we can see here, it is written locked. Now please don't select done, because if you select done, then you have to do the whole process again. So you can do anything from here. As you can see, we will show you the menu. Wait, as you can see there are chat rooms, flashlight, clock, social, internet, mail, maps, applications, video games, SMS, everything you can get from here. Let's select games. You can see Flappy Bird, Rust Racing, HGL, Solitaire. There are lots of games and lots of options available to you. So believe me, this is as far as you can get through the iCloud activation lock. You can't get any further to this. On the like button. So that was it, guys. Hope you like this video. Thank you. Goodbye. Thank you.